lot of people, yeah. Not just you. Everybody was thanking you today. So good.
Your son's up. He answered my text.
Oh, yeah. I love these. Is it scrunchies you gave them, Rachel? Oh, it's awesome. I like Lily. She got both on.
We were going to do dad headbands and I said no.
Oh, we could get some multicolored. You know?
don't
encourage me. I'm, yeah, yeah.
We like Brandon. We like Brandon. Sorry, what? We like Brandon. Shirt.
Oh,
yeah.
Yeah.
The
Pac-Man,
like,
the
ATM.
Yeah. Yeah.
I know. It's cute.
Now I want to get on, like, AV team and
DJ AV.
Yeah. Yeah. It was, like, four guys. But they all quit.
My wife did the lines at the high school one time, and she was distracted, not paying attention, and she made a few bad calls. And she did it. She's like, maybe I need to not do this anymore. And it was a home game, obviously, and that was a good serve. Oh man, it was a home game, and she kept calling for our team. The bad calls were in favor for us, you know. Come on, get in, get in. That net tip. Oh my. That was awesome. And how she stayed out of the net? I would have been caught in that sucker, man.
Like, wrestled me up.
Yeah.
You'd be like, my headband.
Oh, yeah, I got my headband. Now get my head out of here. Now we were playing with the girls in that fall league, you know? And I said, okay, now I know. I can't play volleyball if you're over 11 years old. I can't play volleyball. My max, my height ability. Oh. Come back, come back. Yes, yes, yes. Oh. Few of these where they serve them where no one's at. I mean, just they both are kind of picking this corner. Great shows. My goodness! Woo! Coming back, coming back. Oh. Did she get afraid that she's gonna hit it too far?
I know.
talk. Make sure somebody says they got it if they want it. They probably wanted that one.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I think sometimes when the girls go to serve, I hold my breath.
Just make sure if it's close to that below, don't go.
Yeah. Don't suck in. Okay, you have one of those at this level. At every level you have one of those. You have one drop at every level of volleyball, or is that just at this level?
Just this level.
Right? Okay.
I don't remember.
I think I've seen the high school at every level. Okay. Do they make sure that that's the case here, or will they give the girls more?
Here.
One step in. But will they give them more than one drop at this level? They will not. Okay.
If they mess up the second one,
they call it.
They will point to the other team.
Okay. Well, in the fall.
Nope.
In the fall, you know, if we were serving from the 10-foot line. So we got to this, and I was like, that's a long way back there. We were stoked when they got it over from the 10-foot line, you know? As we were all going. Yeah. I don't think I can do that.
She's very good at those.
She got a poker face. She got a poker face. Straight, stoic, just, yeah. I love when the guns double. Make friends. Yeah, that should have been me. I know. They didn't ice her. See if they ice her team.
Oh.
happened? Both feet over the line? Is that what happened?
I think so.
Both feet over the line? I'm wondering if
she...
I think so too, because I saw one, but then I think by the time she hit it, she was like up in here.
Hold on, man. Hold on, man. Hold up.
We get so focused.
Get on line here. Bounce that ball a little bit. There you go.
I love how focused you guys are. Boy, she was like,
yeah.
Oh, excuse me. I don't want to block the camera.
They're not sure why.
Right.
But it will move.
Yeah. And then as they grow, they just get more feel for that and more look for it and where they want to hit it. And well, you know, you think about these kids, if they play the sport almost year round, they're getting a lot of looks, a lot of feel, a lot of pointers. You know what I mean?
No. Because then when they turn 18 or 17 and they've done it. Every waking moment.
So, I'm a wrestler and a wrestling coach, and one of my kids was national champ at Fargo, which is our big tournament, right? And his dad went back to trace the kids because he started placing that tournament when he was like 10, and so he tracked the kids from his junior year in high school from 10. He only found, from those brackets when he was 10, his first time in All-American, he only found two kids. And you're talking 120 kids in the bracket at the national level that wrestle year-round. And he could find two. And then another buddy of mine who coached at the University of Nebraska, he said, oh yeah, these kids we start tracking in middle school, 80% of them quit. It's like, dang, that's sad. You're talking great wrestlers.
Junior, senior year, and they're fantastic.
But they're not all burnt out, like you said. They don't have their dad. We're going here, we're going here, you know. And it's like, I'm tired of this, and I'm 14 years old, you know. It's like,
politics, I get football for my son.
Oh.
For my son.
Yeah, it's just... That's so sad to me.
Oh my God. I'm gonna go get that ball.
Oh, there we go.
They're all serving me. Okay. I'm about to serve it.
Oh, so.
A good ball to serve.
This ball looks different than the other
one. Woo! Good hustle! Yeah,
it goes over there.
With that long of a gap, you forget who has the ball.
What is that?
Come on.
think they're not advanced yet. It's just standard. Whack-a-mole. The Alex does not. It's whack-a-mole.
Dude, I like how he waited for her.
Mighty Mouse.
She's Mighty Mouse. Yeah, she's totally Mighty Mouse. She gets all of her weight behind it.
You like how he waited?
Wow.
You said you like how he waits.
Oh, he waited for her to call it, which is good because it makes her like think about.
Think about. Trying to teach her, right?
Yeah.
Wow, that's a good one.
her non-verbals are the best. Yeah, I can't hear him. Girl over there is doing a pretty darn good job. That little 11-year-old that's doing the officiating over there, she's doing pretty good, yeah. Oh, good God. Oh, that was a sinker, man. You see the official, he goes, he's like, that was impressive. One of the best serve scoops I've seen.
Yeah, serve receive.
Is that what it is? Serve receive, yeah.
Yeah, it's great.
A killer serve. Killer serve.
Slid along the floor. Pretty good looking.
Yeah.
Thank you.
goodness gracious. Yep. Nails.
Hey there. It's going good. During the second game. So I'll call you right afterwards. Okay. Bye. I'm really cold. I'm sorry. I was like, what happened?
Back to back.